Mastercam Milter now supports collet chucks and collets as individual component types. This greatly expands the range of machines that can be directly supported by Milter. Collets and collet chucks are fully supported by machine simulation. They can be modeled either parametrically or you can choose a solid model of the component. This functionality is available to all Milter users, not just machine developers. Use Mastercam's component library to create collets and collet chucks and organize them in libraries with your other chucks and chuck jaws. Then, once you load your machine in Mastercam, simply select the desired components as part of Milter's job setup. If chucks and jaws are already mounted by default, remove them before selecting a collet chuck and collet. Mastercam 2021 expands the support for modeling chucks and chuck jaws. You now can define chucks and chuck jaws by selecting a solid model. Additionally, Mastercam 2020 introduced the ability to define a chuck with a change profile. This functionality has been extended to include chuck jaws. This functionality is available to both lathe and Milter users. Mastercam Lathe uses the associated geometry to generate the component boundaries for chucks and jaws. Mastercam Milter's machine simulation and collision detection functions fully support the new geometry options. For chuck jaws that are defined by chain geometry, you can position the reference position, or clamping position, anywhere along the chain. The geometry can be drawn anywhere, it does not need to be drawn in the proper position. In addition, Mastercam will automatically flip the profile as needed so that the jaws can be used on either spindle. The interface and workflow for working with chuck and jaw components have also been redesigned. These changes also apply to the new collet and collet chuck components. When you select a solid model, new function panels let you align and reposition the model. This means that the component model does not need to be drawn in a specific orientation or location. Select Align Component on the Geometry tab. The new Align Collet Chuck function panel displays. You can make the necessary changes as part of the component definition workflow. You can select a solid model from an external file or a level in your part. Additional controls let you optimize or repair the model or return to the Align function panel to make changes. These new buttons are on the Geometry tab. The preview window has been significantly enhanced. Right-click in the window to rotate the component or view it from different angles. Use the translucency slider to see details on hidden faces of the component. The enhanced preview is also available for components that are defined parametrically or with chain geometry. Mastercam highlights the dimension or field that you are working on. The channel depth for chucks is previewed accurately. Additional options are available for specific components. For example, you can display the collet, its 2D boundary, or both. In earlier versions of Mastercam, the distance that the chuck jaws moved when clamping the part was defined as a clearance distance for the chuck. This was misleading and confusing to many users. In Mastercam 2021, these settings have been more clearly labeled as clamping distance on the parameters tab and incorporated into the general redesign of chuck and jaws components. New options let you enter the clamping distance manually or let Mastercam calculate it for you. Mastercam uses intelligent algorithms to calculate different values for jaws and collet components. For example, the range of motion for a collet is typically much smaller than for chuck jaws. The redesign carries through to the job setup where users can adjust the values as needed for each spindle. The fields are only available when the clamping distance has been set to manual. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.